gentle whispering, and I decided to make a quick sounds video. I'm not going to be speaking too much during the video because I'm shooting with my phone camera right now, and it doesn't pick up my voice too well lately. So and my HD camera is playing tricks on me. It's kind of making clicking sounds and different like background sounds, and I hate it. So I'm gonna be finding a different camera now. But at this time, I might be commenting during the video a little bit, but not too much. And I know you always like my random whispers like that in the beginning of the video the most, for some reason. Anyway, I'm gonna be playing with the puzzle today. I have a box here of a Winnie the Pooh puzzle, and it's like from a dollar store. I think it's just 24 piece. Hopefully I'll solve it by the end of the video. I will do my best to do that, but first I have to make some sounds with the box, obviously. So let's start. To do a quick shout out to my girl, Miss Vic Quinn. I don't know why I haven't done that before, because she is my favorite from day one. I think we actually started around the same time, started our channels around the same time too. And she's just the best SMR, like sound maker. It's unbelievable. I love each and every video of hers, and she does so many different ones, similar to mine, and even better ones, I'll tell you that. And I will put a link here somewhere later, so you can check her out. And she is really the best, and she's one of my best friends on here too now. So I think you should check her out. She's really great. She's a great girl too. rip the bag. Not really big, but it's all good. Look, this is just unfair. It's like some of them are already done. I mean, really. Okay, so now I have to look at the box of the picture here and make it happen. Okay, I'll start from this part right here. So it goes right here. I can see this one will be here. Very good. It's gonna be an easy one. But it's all good. I know it doesn't actually make that many sounds as I was hoping it will be. But hoping you will get relaxed by maybe the way I do it. It's a funny one too. It's when the Winnie the Pooh got stuck. Because he was too fat. Yeah, if you eat that many sweets, you will get real fat soon. So, okay, let me see which other ones I have here. Probably. Let me see. This is the ear. Okay. And this is the leg right here. Is it this one? Okay. Like that. Very good. It's all coming up together. So it's gonna be a quick one. But oh well. I don't know, can you even hear any sounds from it? Okay, I think I'm stuck. Well, that's a shame. Oh, there you go. Yeah, I thought it would be a quick video, but it's not. I hope you guys don't mind it. Here. Sorry guys for any extra sounds that you might hear, but that's my house. I'm at my home, so you know, I don't live alone. So, and you can hear maybe some pipe sounds too, but I apologize for that. Okay, well, I'm done, basically. It was a fun thing to do, and a very easy one. But I made it. Look at it. Yay! Just like on the picture. Oh, there we go. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching, for being there with me, being patient with me, and being so supportive of everything that I do. And once again, thank you guys. Go check out Miss Queen. She's really good. Alright, take care.